Hi everybody, my name is Gavin Poyer and welcome back. Today we are listening to Lana Del Rey, White Dress, the music video. So you can find my last video of Lana Del Rey up here. This song is fantastic, probably one of the best songs on her newest album. It's so odd, it's so weird, but at the same time it just kind of draws you in because it's so fascinating. But without further ado, let's just get into it, look at the video. See what it is. Right, and just, like, right off the bat, you can tell that, like, I mean, all her videos have such a distinct vibe to it. Like, she's going down, like, some kind of, like highway or something on roller skates in the middle of, like, a desert. I don't know where exactly, but it just, she has a very distinct vibe in all her videos. You can see that. And Ken Trails over the Country Club. Just any of her videos. Go check out any of her videos and you can tell that it's distinctly her. There's something kind of freeing to this imagery, you know, going down a highway on roller skates. There's something very freeing to that because, you know, that's not really something you do. You know, you don't see people doing that. I feel like somebody with a free spirit who is wild at heart would do that. And that's Lana Del Rey to a T. She is wild. You know, she does things that most people probably wouldn't even think of doing, and that's just who she is, and it's perfect for her.
I was a waitress, working the night shift. You were my man, felt like I got this. Down at the Mini Music Business Conference, down in Orlando, I was only 19. Down at the Mini Music Business Conference. Mention it cause it was such a scene, and I felt seen.
It was such a scene and I felt seen. That's a really cool play on words, you know, seen and seen. Obviously different words, but the way she kind of formed that is very beautiful and poetic and kind of just a statement on its own, you know. The song is just, it's so stunning. It's so odd too, because like the way that she sings the chorus is just so, I don't know, there's just something kind of off about it, but it works so well within the song.
Listening to jazz up on the lawn. Listen to white stripes when they were white hot. Listening to rock all day long.
Now that I think about it, I think she mentioned something about Lincoln, Nebraska in one of her songs, but I don't think that's where this is, because this doesn't look like Lincoln, Nebraska. I've been to Lincoln, Nebraska, and it doesn't look like this. This looks very deserty, and I don't know. I don't know where this would be exactly, but it's beautiful for the video. Something so just blissful. I think blissful is a good way to describe it. Yeah. It's very pretty so far. I just kind of enjoy the whole vibe. When I was a waitress, wearing a tight dress, handling the heat, I wasn't famous. Just listening to Kings of the Young to the beat. Like, look how I got this. Look how I got this, just sitting in the street. Down at the minute, there's a business conference. I felt free, cause I was only 19. So I'm wondering if they're wearing masks because of, you know, everything that's currently going on in the world. Or if it's more of a stylistic choice, but I highly doubt that, just because, I mean, we all know that we have to wear masks now, and that's just kind of it. So I can see why that makes sense in the video, because obviously they're just trying to be safe, but yeah, it sucks that it's kind of come to this now, that the videos, even in videos, we have to wear masks, and it's heartbreaking, very heartbreaking in a way. That's kind of nice, the like synchronization with the music and the video at the same time, the kind of flashing back and forth. Her videos are just so cool. And they usually like tell like kind of a story. I know we're probably not getting too much out of this necessarily, but it's really fun and freeing. There's a lot of free spirit that's coming out of this video for me, and that's always, you know, positive, because whenever somebody's free, they're usually happy, right? Like, Lana's probably happy with the lifestyle that she has. Is it dangerous? Maybe, but, you know, like, in the background, we've seen cars, like, coming the same way that she's going, so, like, girl, you gotta be careful, but at the same time, have fun, you know? By the way, I kind of really appreciate the whole white dress thing. Like, she's kind of referencing back to when she was 19, right? Like a time of purity for, you know, most people before they're, I guess, corrupted by the world and kind of have to go into adulthood. 19 is kind of adulthood, but, you know, as you get older, you learn more and more things about the world, and that purity is kind of taken away because you learn about horrible things, you know, and life isn't as simple as it used to be.
And I felt
must have been a really fun video to film. You know, if the video just like consisted of you being on rollerblades and just having a good time, like how could that not be fun, you know? Video shoots are usually probably pretty stressful and take a lot of time, but I'm assuming that this was probably pretty easy. Pretty simple. You know, just do some pirouettes and have fun, freestyle, stuff like that, like yeah, I'm sure she had a lot of fun with that. I'm sure she went crazy. Like I said, this is probably one of the best songs on the entire album. If you want, like, go see my original reaction, because it was a lot of fun to listen to for the first time. It still is, obviously, because I love this song. I've been listening to it kind of nonstop since I first heard it. There's just something so drawing towards it. You know, it's something that just kind of intrigues you in a way, or at least to me. There's something kind of special about it that I just really enjoy. Yeah, that's the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you have any more suggestions to Lana Del Rey, please let me know. I would love to check out more of her music, and I fully intend to. I just don't know where to start. Yeah, okay. Have a beautiful day. Bye!